Hi, I'm Rachel Williams at Textron Aviation, here with Brandy Arroyo and Lydia Pierce from our interior design team. Lydia and Brandy, thank you so much for joining me today.
Sure, Rachel.
Thank you.
We are here to talk about sustainable interior options for our Cessna and Beechcraft aircraft. So, Brandy, let's jump in. Tell me a little bit, what role does sustainability play in the interior design process?
Well, Rachel, I think a lot of people would be surprised to know that sustainability has always been a big part of interior design for our aviation products. We've used sustainable materials for decades on all of these products. There are some items such as wool that are just have naturally inherent properties that make them wonderful interiors for our aircraft. Wool is very sound dampening, so it's great for acoustics. They're natural flame resistant and flame retardant materials, which is very important in FAA regulations and safety of our customers. There are just a lot of reasons that we've always used these products.
Yeah, it sounds like we've been using sustainably sourced products for quite some time in our interiors. Mm-hmm. Great. Well, we have some beautiful examples here. Thank you so much for bringing these to show off today. Lydia, why don't you tell us a little bit about some of these textiles and the carpet sample here?
Sure. The palette I have laid out is all the fiber contents are 100% natural product. This is 100% wool, 100% silk, 100% alpaca, 100% mohair and cotton blend, and a sheepskin. These are all rapidly renewable fibers, meaning they can be harvested within 10 years or less. And they are sustainable as in once their lifespan is over, they go back into the earth and biodegradable.
So great for our aircraft, great for the planet. That's fantastic. And this wood is sustainably harvested. What does that mean, Brandy?
All of the vendors that we partner with for our veneer are on the Forestry Stewardship Council, and that means they follow some very strict guidelines as far as forestry, making sure that they're not depleting forests when they're harvesting their wood, that they're not harming any wildlife or any native areas where these species might exist, and that they're replanting a certain amount of trees with everything that they harvest.
And do we use these woods in all of our aircraft?
We do. We use a combination of these veneers. In addition to those, they've really been able to reduce scrap by using composite veneer in a lot of our products. And what that means is they take all the scrap from the other leftover pieces of veneer, and they're able to create a very consistent look. They use up all of this to create a very modern and sleek look for our interiors. And a good portion of our product line use composites today.
So nothing goes to waste.
Right.
Well, Lydia, I can't help but notice these beautiful leathers over there. What are those examples over there on the corner that are a little bit different?
Well, these are woven. These are, again, scraps of leather. So they, rather than throwing them away into the waste, they have made a whole new life for it. It's become an accent, a woven accent leather. You know, this has been quite popular. We've used these in aircraft like longitudes, latitudes. Very popular with customers, but it is a sustainable product in that you're repurposing them, just like the composite wood, where you're using scraps of wood to put it back together to make a brand new look. Another interesting use of scrap is our stone supplier for countertops. With the yield that comes with this pattern, they are using every bit of scrap, and they can produce a very nice, modern, totally unique look. And that is, again, the idea of sustainability. You're using everything.
So we have a lot of high quality luxury examples here. It seems like customers don't have to sacrifice any quality to get sustainable options.
Exactly.
Brandy, what else is your team doing to explore additional options for customers?
We have a research and development team that's very integral part of our group. They test a lot of new products for us, a lot of new strategies, and we're always looking for ways to offer these sustainable products to our customers.
So if customers wanted to design a fully sustainable interior, is that doable?
It's easy.
It's easy.
It's right here. Let's put a spec on it.
Fantastic. Well, ladies, thank you so much again for sharing, for joining me today. If customers want to learn more about these products, where can they find that information?
At txtav.com.
Great. Well, you can also follow along on our social media channels at Cessna Beechcraft and Textron Aviation. Thank you so much. I hope that we can chat again soon.
Sure. Thanks, Rachel.
Thank you.